Hello everyone, this is May Darlene reporting and welcome back to Half-Life 2. Now we are in Nova Prospect, which means things are gonna get a little crazy. So, this is a prison of sorts. Way. I'm kind of winging it, to be honest with you. Is there a way that my gravity gun will work through here? Has sort of the same shutdown mechanism as the... Alright, so I'm looking good. Aw, they're killing all my antlions. God damn it. Alrighty. So then... Not quite sure where I'm going. Should allow me to get past. Ah, damn it. Those things, man. I don't like them. No! God, those things are scary. I don't like them. Right then. So can't go that way. Right, so what should I do about this? Hello, my bugs. I'm so sorry that you had to endure that. Right, where do I go? I think I need to go through there, perhaps. Alright, so I got those two taken care of. So a lot of this I feel like I can do with my gravity gun, which is good because I like the gravity gun. It's funny because I'd always been playing other Half-Life or Source Engine based games, and I always run across the gravity gun. I'm like, what is the point of this thing? Alright, that was fun. Combine's dead. Hello. Oh, okay. I'm cornered. No. off of me. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Attention, oh no. Okay,
now that we got that out of the way. Hi! Oh my god, I missed you guys! Let me ensure that there's nothing else in here that I need to worry about. Boys. Get him. Get him. Get it. Get it. Go. God damn it. So mad now. Oh, that makes me so sad. Get him. All right, I got another achievement for bug hunt. All right. Oh, buddy. This fight yet. Hold on. Actually, I think I know exactly what to do with this. so. Could be a way to yank the cord out. Right? Right? Oh, clever. Okay, cool. I fucked up the fan, which means I can probably get through there again if I need to. Yeah. Get in the...
Contact log there. In okay.
Okay. Alrighty, glad I did that. That was fun. I'm not even having the bugs. Help me now. Ah, now they're starting to use trip mines. Fuck our shit up. Alright. Alright, Ant Lions, let's move. Alright. Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to shoot you. Nova Prospect, I gather, is a prison, which is really awful because it's ran by the Combine. Okay. Can't go there yet. See, I'm not even directing them now. Highly trained assassin you're discussing. They suck.
Time to the extended probes necessary.
Oh, right. I came in here for a reason.
If the trend
Y'all, you gotta move it. Alright. Whew. Not even gonna bother coming down that way. Oh, buddy. Well. Let's get a move on. Y'all, we gotta go. We gotta go. Well, that did the trick. Kill two birds with one stone, y'all. That was all about. Oh, there was a trip mine there. I'll just go ahead and throw a grenade down there. I know, you want to kill something else, I know. I promise you'll get your chance. Oh boy. Fine grenades will actually do a pretty decent job. Well, that doesn't look good for anybody. God mode has managed to persevere through this. I don't understand why. But. So I'm assuming I need to go here. Oh, God. God. Oh my God, this thing is not fun. Please die. The important thing is to dodge. Ow. Oh. Okay. Glad I did that. Okay, where do I go? Did I jump down here for no reason, or... oddly familiar. Oh. That's what I was backing into. I was just like, Jesus, what am I... Oh my gosh. Ugh. Alright, and that is the end of Nova Prospect. So we will be moving on to Entanglement in the next episode. Alright guys, until next time, this is Major Arlene, over and out.